Get me Armand. He wouldn't stand for this.
Death for the...